Florida just set a new one-day record for coronavirus cases. Wednesday, the state's health department reported an additional 5,511 cases in a 24-hour period and an additional 43 deaths. The state's overall percentage of positive tests is 6.5%. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.